You'll be doing all the driving for this one. Here, take the keys and I'll be on the radio. Fair warning, I've got loads to tell you, but I promise it'll be worth it. These were known as the Black Wolf era because the previous red line tyres with a red pinstripe were discontinued in 1977. Then there were hot ones with thinner axles, ultra hot, the new wheel design, real riders with actual rubber tyres. Those are pretty popular. Let me think. You've got crack-ups with damage panels, colour shifters that changed in water. Oh, and you know the blue card blister packs you can recognise from across the store. They started in the 80s too. Mattel bought Tyco Toys in 97, makers of the Matchbox brand of toy cars. This brought all the miniature toy cars under one big roof. Rod for this one. Off-road series 2014, code BD00. One of the new lines Hot Wheels created was called the Treasure Hunt series. Limited production, super collectible. Obviously, we can't go into a toy store or convention floor, so I'll simulate the experience with some treasure chests. Go find that treasure! Collect them all!
Thank you.
be a Pearl Diver paid edition up for grabs next. See? This is my whole life! Now you know what it's like to be a proper Hot Wheels collector. Exhausting, right?
Yeah! Worth it, though.
Turn around when it's...